The term gestational itself suggests that this diabetes is related with the pregnancy. Yes, definitely. The diabetes that occur in a female during pregnancy is called gestational diabetes. There is compulsion that female develop gestational diabetes, do not have diabetes before the pregnancy, and that is because of the hormone. The body become insulin resistant and ultimately lead to hyperglycemia during pregnancy, that called gestational diabetes.